Good. I don't know where he came from. There's another guy pheasant hunting back here. You'll see him. He's about straight that way. Yep. I seen two deer. I pushed out two deer. They went to the back. Come on, Roxy. Jasper. Stop. Good girl. It's been a grind. We got one. Where's little Skye? Good girl, Roxy. Man, we walked this entire WMA, all the edges, cattails, went up over the hill, circled everything. One pheasant we seen. Probably 2 hours we were out here. But heck, at least I made the shot. I guess I can't complain about that. On to the next spot. No bird. Get him. Good girl. Good girl. Had a dog. Had a dog. Fetch him up. Roxy, no. Roxy. Boy, what a nice one. There's one of his spurs, and look, his other spur is gone. But nice tail, nice big bird. I don't know if this is a first or second. It's a pretty big hook he's got there. Really nice tail on him. Man. Whew, thank you, Lord. Wow. I love this pheasant hunting, that's for sure. What a fun time. No bird, come here. Shit. So bad. No bird. Skye. Good girl. Oh, holy cow. Good girl. Roxy. 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 Come here, girl. Thank you. Good girl, Skye. Good girl. Good girl. Woo! Yes. Oh my God, we found him. We found. Oh man, I got a cold. Hunting's been so tough. I seen all the feathers go. I finally made a good shot. And you know, these cattails are thick. I'm talking, oh, I don't care. I got a pheasant. I'm happy for today. I mean, we're gonna keep going, but oh man. Whew, I didn't know if we would get him. Good girl, Skye. Oh, Roxy, you too, man. Your nose has been on point. You flushed a rooster a minute ago that I didn't get a shot at. Okay. Roxy, come here. Roxy. Roxy, come here. Okay. Good girl, Skye. Hey, hey, hey. Good girl. Hey, 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 hey. Stay. Stay. Deal. Look at this. Must have been shooting low. A baby took part of his spur off. Man, what a gorgeous bird. I know people like grouse and I do too, and sharp tails, prairie chickens, but oh, you get a nice big old rooster ringneck. You just can't beat it. Just such good looking birds. Man, every rooster this time of year is a trophy, they say, and I agree with that. Really lucky to hunt this. It is a private spot, it's not very big. Just a few acres of cattails. There's always a couple birds in here.